Welcome back to Old World. We are reaching the end of the life of King Nebuchadnezzar, or Nebuchadnezzar, I believe. But we are doing very good progress. We are 6 years away from building the oracle, and we need to build a settler so we can get this city site over here. Other than that, we are of course looking for the mysterious civilization that we haven't found yet, that I have no idea where is. It's got to be either up here or down here. Could of course be over here, which would be interesting, to say the least. We are researching battle lines so that we can get macemen. And of course we had our lovely daughter assassinating her sister, which always is a nice thing for siblings to do. But let's just move on. You have given birth to a son, Kashtiliash. There's an interesting names here. So we have Duke Lutipri and Duke Kashtiliash. We haven't started up their education yet, though. Okay, now this guy's done, so let's move him over here and build another quarry. We're gaining 87 stone currently, but the more stone, the better. Shrine of Naboo. I think I want a Shrine of Reshkigal to get even more stone from these quarries. You're not doing anything interesting at the moment, so... I think that this would be a good spot for a granary, and we can have farms all around, so we get lots and lots of food. Let's build a granary here. Move the scout out here. This guy... This is actual barbarians, so these are not friendly in any way. And we can't befriend them either. Oh. That's bad. Orsipa needs to produce something. Let's go ahead and build... I don't think I want to build a settler there. Let's build a treasury. Nipper. Yeah, 7 years for a settler, that's fine. That's that for this year. The Courtsmen, a group of veteran slingers, has emerged from battle. Okay, bloodied and but victorious. They attribute their success to the shipments of bodkin arrows recently delivered to their camp. What? Okay. This unit is eager to continue the fight, wishing to honor the court with its skills. For what purpose shall we train these skilled soldiers? We can give them deadlier shots, greater range, or ignore distance. Let's give them deadlier shots. I'm amused that slingers get better from being delivered arrows, but... Oh well. Creativity is a good thing in our subjects. So this worker is done. Let's do something about our iron or metal income. It's iron. We have built more nets, then I suppose it's time to get the luxuries. And we have some more exploration to do out here. Ah, we have found the Danube. Ritual performance. In the ruins, we observe a ritual performance centering on the old city's patron god. He tricks minor deities into letting him eat them, but at the end they cut open his belly and kill him. What should we take away from this? We can expand our cities, but beware of gluttony, which will give us the polis technology. We can hold such performances ourselves, which will give us the drama technology, or we can learn from his cunning. I think we will hold such performances ourselves, because the drama is a technology that I want. I've completed an ambition. An ambition. Discover six techs. You are now known as the Wise. Our legitimacy is quite high now. Great Migration. Broken vessels and strange markings indicate that these ruins were once occupied by a tribe from beyond the sea. Such a discovery inspires you to expand beyond your realm to new worlds. We can commission scouts, which will give us two more scouts, or we can study the unknown tribe for 200 tech. That's not a very difficult decision. We don't have that much orders, so 200 research it is. We have a unit of spearmen completed here. Let's move them there and fortify them. And I think we will take the composite bow. Let's continue our journeys down there. And the same up here. I'm mystified by where that other civilization could be. Alright, end the year. Prince Consort Ulamburiash and Princess Etu have given birth to a son, Eriba. So our family is growing. As long as Etu doesn't start assassinating babies, volunteers. In an act of solidarity, citizens of Babylon are volunteering in droves. They wish to show their local pride. We can command them to work or fight. Gain a maceman or a worker? That's not a very hard decision at all. The maceman is quite expensive to build compared to the worker. Choose research. Let's go with the metaphysics so we can build the archive. And apparently also our ambassador position is open. That gives us plus 30 opinion with the other civilizations. Which would be Queen Dido. We'll consume one order and cost us 100 civics, but yep, I think that's a good idea. I'll have an ambassador. The Amorite family as well. They are quite friendly with us. Mercenary chariots. A mercenary band of text_unit_chariots, 2 has arrived in the capital, offering its allegiance for a price. How shall we respond? Not sure what kind of chariots this is, obviously. We can pay 600 gold for a chariot. Sure. First melee mounted unit. I would think the camel archer is already a melee mounted unit. Okay, so this is just a regular chariot. Let's move him over there. These guys have elite raiders. Maybe we should consider taking out these Thracians. I mean, they would probably accept peace afterwards, but if not, this is a very good choke point to just hold them at the other side here. Next unit is a Maceman. Let's move that guy over here as well. Babylon. As you can see, Maceman takes 10 years, whereas a worker takes 4 years, so that wasn't a very hard choice. We need more wood. But we don't have any more wood currently. Let's build a worker here. And then we need to choose an ambition. We can control six walls, which is desired by the Chaldean artists. We can enact colonization, which is desired by the Isin traders. Or we can stockpile 2,000 civics. That's not going to happen. All of these are horrible. Control six walls, then. Take a while. Be right back. And I am back, but the scene didn't change on its own. Here we are. Okay, where were we? Yeah, next unit. Nipper. Can we remove trees? Yes, we can. We're going to chop some wood because we need more wood. We were at a pitiful level of wood. This guy. I don't think that's a very good place for a barracks. Cut some trees here as well. I guess I can build barracks there, but we're out of moves or orders for this turn, so or this year. Let's dismiss all of these and end the year. The king is now ill. 20% chance of death, and also 20% chance of becoming severely ill. A humble request. Humble emissaries from Carthage, kneel before the throne, unable to meet your searching eye. They've come to request aid. Future generations of our people will remember your generosity. Please, we have no place else to turn. So 180 iron. I'm sorry, we can't do that. Choppa choppa. We'll save those two wooden spots. They are fatigued. Can't cut the trees though. Yeah, I think we'll go up here and build a farm. And, okay, well, then we're going to build the Ishtar Gate. Because that trumps barracks easily. Here we are going to build a mine. We have six orders left. Very unlikely that they're down there, but we'll go behind the Danes. Two orders left up here. We've reached the end of the map. That's sorghum. Orsippa can produce something. We have no discontent here, so that's fine. I think we'll build another... I think we'll build an archer here, actually. And then end the year. Ah! The king is no longer ill! That was unexpected. I fully expected him to become severely ill and die. Okay, now we want to build a farm here. And this city is going to be a slight problem when it comes to food, I believe. But this camp is a good one. Let's build a camp up here. I don't want to build a barracks there. What I do want to build here is an amphitheater. Uh, And you're done, so let's build a farm here. Continue our scouting. I really could do with more orders, because this is pitiful. Calm barbarian leader arrives in your court, poised and cautious. She says the Numidians will not quarrel with your people if you agree to leave them alone. We do not wish to quarrel. Marie needs to produce something. Guess we'll do a forum then. And then end the year. Oracle has been completed by Babylonia. That gives us +1 tech card hand size, and all holy cities will be visible. Now known as the Noble. Even more legitimacy. Getting 20 orders per turn. 9 of those is from legitimacy. Acts of charity. Once a week, Ninsunu brings her young pupil to the slums of Babylon, where Kashtiliash feeds the poorest of the poor. The teacher insists that such a lesson is vital in shaping future leaders. Kashtiliash appears to be benefiting from this exposure. Babylon gets -30 discontent. I don't think we have any, though. Encourage him to support charitable government policies, which will make him humble, +1 charisma. Or suggest that he continue working directly with the poor, which will make him compassionate. I think we will suggest that he continue working directly with the poor. Choose research. Let's view the tech tree, because I would like forestry to get lumber mills. So we need polis. In the meantime, let's just get sovereignty. Oracle of Babylon. We consulted the Pythia of the Oracle, and this is her prophecy. You have come to my rich temple as a mortal dear to Zeus. Interesting. I am in doubt whether to pronounce you mortals or gods, but I think rather you are a god. What does it mean? The High Priestess has lost her mind. It is vague. We should proceed with caution. Or the gods favor us. Becomes blessed. Ah, we'll pay her. Blessed sounds good. No idea what it does. I guess we could check that here. Traits. Blessed. Doesn't say anything about what it does. Okay. Well. Probably does something. This worker is done. I don't want to build a farm there. I don't know how this city is going to progress. We need to build something there to extend the urban area. Let's build an amphitheater there. And up here. Oh, that mine would give us 8. That's fine. Here we can build a quarry that will give us 11.5 because it's adjacent to the mountain. I think so. I really don't understand where that AI is. Let's get that. Sunken tombs. A series of stone-cut tombs lie in the seaside cliffs. The what cliffs now, you say? While most of the ruins appear to have been looted, many have sunken beneath the tidal waters, the result of frequent earthquakes. Your scouts can scour the rubble for valuables, or you may hire small craft to explore the shallows. Yeah, let's mount an undersea expedition, acquire a random technology, and we gain the spoked wheel. Ah, right, so there is water here. Okay. Then it makes sense. Let's move you over there. Kilimanjaro, okay. This chariot, move it to the hill there. And sleep. And the mace man, let's move him there. I like how they slide on the ground. End the year. And we have another worker done here. I don't think we want to build farms up there. Cannot be adjacent to another shrine. Okay. Well, let's build a barracks. And then we want to build a farm. Oh, we need wood for that. Okay, then undo last move. Chop some trees. You know, the other civilization might actually be on the other side of the water. It wouldn't surprise me the slightest if they are. This mace man, let's move him in here and fortify him. Babylon can now build something, so let's build an archive to get more science. Akkad can build something, let's do the very same there. And then end the year. Okay, so we need to do the polis so we can get the lumber mills. We are losing wood, actually. Seasonal festival. Prominent local leaders of Marie wish to host a seasonal festival celebrating national values. What should be the festival's theme? Through the state, all things are possible. 200 civics or knowledge and science are the future. Well, you all know what I'm going to pick here. Jewel invitations. The squabbling Amorite and Chaldean families have each requested your presence at important events on the same day. Both must know that your absence would embarrass the other. Okay, so the Chaldeans are the most, the least happy with us. Let's attend a Chaldean legal conference. This settler is complete. We want to move him over there. Let's force march him. That's fine. Next unit. Farm there. Can we build a temple here? Must be adjacent to a city or at least two other urban tiles. Yeah. That means we need to wait. So I guess what we'll do is go cut some trees. This guy's done. Can cut the trees there as well. And that's about it. Nipper should build something. Let's get the treasury. And end the year. Now known as the Glorious. This is getting quite nice. And Prince Consort Ulamburiash and Princess Etu has given birth to a son, Nabopolassar. Hmm. Free settler. Yes, please. Again, let's force march. That looks fine. Chop some more trees. Now up here, I think a quarry here would be good. As for you, let's build an amphitheater. Then we can not do anything because we have no orders left. Marie, let's build another worker here, actually. No. Let's build an archive instead and end the year. Forestry, lumber mills. An admirer. You receive an eloquent personal letter from Dido, ruler of Carthage. She confesses to having read your various writings on government, philosophy, and art, and she's understandably impressed. Dido wishes to establish a joint cultural program with scholars of Carthage, a venture that would enrich both nations. It would mean much to Dido personally. This is the perfect opportunity to connect our nations. We can gain a poet. This is the perfect opportunity to connect our nations. We'll lose 250 gold, but we'll get 40 culture in Babylon, and Queen Dido will be endeared to me. Very good. 66 years old, he lived long. Tyranny or constitution? We can either seize control of the court and adopt tyranny, or we can allow for the creation of a national constitution. Tyranny will... No. Constitution, however, will give us more civic, so let's adopt constitution. It's in line with the Babylonians. Next unit... I think that we will build there. And I should be careful with the families here. It might be a good idea to build an Isin city. I mean, I have... one Chaldean city. One Isin city. Two Chaldean cities, two Amorite cities. This is difficult. Now I'm gonna found a Chaldean city here for the mines and lumber mill output. Very good. Next unit. It's a settler. And 3 years until the forestry completes. Build a hamlet there. I think we'll move the spearmen and the camels up, and we'll go there and build a hamlet. As for you, right, so we have to build these next to one another. Which means that that is not a good location for it, I believe. Well, I can build one there. Let's build a hippodrome then. We have one order left. Let's move it there. Can't do anything. Babylon. You can build Forum level 1. Sipar, you need to build a worker. Although that's going to take ages. End the year. The Queen's consort is now severely ill. 70% chance of death. That's not ideal. This guy, let's just toss. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, good. Let's build a barracks here. You can cut some trees. Then go back here and build a farm. As for you, why is culture developing? Undo move. Can we build a barracks here? Nope. Undo move. How about there? Nope. How about here? No. Oh, if I hold on control. Okay, well, I think I want it there, if possible. Yep, it's possible. Let's build a barracks. Here, we want a mine. We want a farm there. And slide him down there, and hopefully we can get around here. I don't know yet. I doubt we can do much up here, so it's just a matter of exploring the final territory here, and then I'll just disband the scout. Akkad can produce Forum level 1. And then we go ahead and end the year. Greece has begun construction of the mausoleum. Okay. The Queen Consort is no longer severely ill. Not bad. Air education. Lutipri is ready for education. What does the family look like? I think he shall study tactics. War demand. No, we are not going to declare war on the Danes. You're not going to be happy with me, but I don't care. You can still sleep. 600 stone is what we need to build the pyramids. Cut the scrub, clear the land. That means we can build a garrison. Cut the trees, clear the land. And then you shall pass. Here we can build the lighthouse, but that requires an extensive amount of iron, which we don't have. That's a hill. Let's go there and build a mine. Greece is not an ideal competitor as an AI, because Greece seems to be the AI for Greece seems to be doing quite well. Okay, Babylon decree. These require 60 civics to build. 120 science. Now let's just go with a building an archer, actually. Nipper can build an archive, and then we can end the year. And the queen is now severely ill again, and we have some barbarians attacking our scout. Talk of war. An informant of ours from the Carthaginian court has sent us a warning that the court is filled with talk of a looming war with our nation. This warning may give us an opening to make a move of our own. Our strength is similar. Let's send them a gift. Immigrants, a rabble of barbarian refugees, have settled outside the gates of Babylon. They request our aid and sanctuary. Let's just let them settle. That's another citizen. Choose research. I think ramparts. Aspiring officer. A young officer in Borsippa has rapidly risen through the ranks, impressing our top generals. They see a bright future. We can serve the court, which will give us a great soldier, or we can get 310 tactics. I think we'll take a great soldier, actually. Now I think we can attach... No, it must be level 2. Can we promote this guy? Yes, we can. Let's give him focus 1. And then move this spearman up there. Give this guy focus 1 as well. Camel rider. Move him there. Can I take this action after moving? So let's pass. This city requires something to do. Guess we'll build another worker there. Now we want to build the pyramids. Can I get out of the way of these barbarians? I guess it would be nice to scout out the final areas here, but... I think we'll just disband this unit. And end the year. And again, she survives, impressively enough. Wilderness survival. Messages from your heir. My heir has sent me a message. It's telling me that I need a haircut. I really do. Messages from your heir, Lutipri, paint a vivid picture of his tactics training. Stern officers, challenging drills, strategic thinking. Over the past few weeks, Lutipri has been surviving in the forest, learning to use the wild to his advantage. We can either make him a commander or a no, we're going to make him a commander. I don't want the schemers. paid function? The citizens of Nippur trust in our justice and leadership. As a result, city leaders wish to strengthen the legal system and encourage more people to participate in the judicial process. They are considering the formation of a misthroporia, a paid function that provides jurors with a salary. Such a position would be costly, but it would make Nippur's court second to none. I think we'll establish that. Again, it's going to be difficult for me to see what it is, because it doesn't tell me. Wish it did. Does it say in the help section? Does. Okay. Plus 10 civics, plus 10 culture, minus 10 coins. What was the other thing that we built? Or got? Weird name. Rainbow. Minus 2. Okay, minus 2 discontent per year. And then minus 30 money. That's fine. Next unit. Build a Shrine of Ereshkigal, thank you. But I don't think I want to build it there. No, we're going to build a hippodrome here, so we can continue down here with the cultural buildings. You can build a farm. You can go there, build that hippodrome. Can we build a temple shrine here? No, we don't have the... We can, however, build an amphitheater here, so we can build on these four slots for that. Let's do that. We want to get this guy as far away from these barbarians as possible. And as for these guys... And a general. I don't think we want to have the princess doing that, but Damik Tum can definitely be the general for this. Would have been nice to have something in defense up here, because they are probably coming to... Oh, we have an archer. That's something. We only have 3 orders left, though. Pass. These guys can be promoted to brave. These guys can get combat 1, now known as the Magnificent. These guys will give them Eagle Eye. Borsippa needs to build something. I think that we will build a Mace Man. And then I think it's also time to end the episode. So in the next episode, we'll probably declare war on the Thracians. I might have to move one of these units up there. But hopefully the archer should be good. Or maybe not. I don't think it will be. So I probably have to move a unit up there. But we do not have the orders for that quite yet. But for now, thank you all so very much for joining me. I will see you all in the next episode.